There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe.
Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes.
Everybody's running and the world is just so crazy. People work so hard, there's no time to be lazy. The weekend comes,
it means no worries for the rest of your day.